Hey bud, this is Greg again. Thanks again for doing this on such short notice. We're sorry we put you in this position, but our equipment started bugging out, so we weren't able to go on the island with you. Besides, we're on a tight budget, so we can only send out one person. So, it's gonna take a while for our equipment to be fixed, so you're gonna be on the island by yourself for a while. While you're there, you're going to need to collect some data for us. It's a pretty easy task. Think of it as a way to earn some extra credit. I'm sure by now you're familiar with the lore of the place. It's gone through some rough times. We went to the island once before, but things got out of hand and we had to leave. Some of our equipment's still there though. Now, you've probably heard of the photonegative Mickey costume that wanders around the building. It's that thing we've been observing for a while now. I wouldn't worry too much about it. The thing can't see very well. But I will warn you, it can hear very good. Just whenever you need to, shut off one of your cameras. That should lure it away from your workspace. The sound that the camera emits makes a loud enough noise to distract it. I know all of this sounds strange, but it's really your only option. And try to be quick about it. You may not have enough time to react. I'm sure you'll be fine with all of this. You seem way more confident than our last intern. Just remember to collect the data and keep your defenses up. And good luck. Oh, I almost forgot. Don't screw up any of the equipment on the island. It's expensive stuff, and we don't have the funds to replace it. Take care, and good night.
Hey Jake, this is Greg. Thanks so much for doing this again. I'll be sure to give you some extra credit when you finish up with these papers. I know this can be a bit overwhelming, especially since you're just an intern, but I know you're going to be fine. The team's just waiting for some equipment to be shipped out to the island, which should only take a few days. So while we're busy over here, you're over there collecting data for us. Now, I'm pretty sure you've heard some of the rumors about this place. It's the reason why we're all here after all. I'm not allowed to confirm or deny anything yet, because of the legal agreement we have with Disney. But let's just say we found some questionable things. We bought them in costumes, but, well, look, it doesn't matter. We should need you to keep a close eye on them. If you look around the building, I'm sure you're going to see an inverted Mickey character. Now don't be alarmed. Oddly enough, you'll be observed. This thing can only hear, and has pretty good vision. If it does happen to wander into your workspace, just turn off one of your security cameras. The loud sound of camera mics should lure them away. Try to be quick when it works. You probably only have a small amount of time to react. Alright, I'll leave that all up to you. Also, don't mess around with equipment too much. That stuff costs a lot. Good night. Thank you.